how many hours a day you are listening to the lecture in the classroom? 8 hours a day, plus another 2 hours tuition. What's happening in the classroom? The teacher is continuously bombarding. Blah, 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 blah. What's happening? The lecture is entering from this place, going out from this place. The correct thing to happen is the lecture, what you heard, should simply settle down inside the mind. My dear friends, in this beautiful technique, in this school, we're going to teach the children how to listen very effectively. Only once you listen and understand.